Greetings, fellow glitchlings. My name is Oddboy Glitch, and yes, we are back with Crash Bandicoot N-sane Trilogy, but the Crash Bandicoot side. We already know what this is, okay? So, how about we just cut to the chase and we start this level? I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get stuck again, but I'm pretty sure I might get this right. Right? Okay. Okay, that's good to know. Okay. Oh boy! So, you're all probably wondering, what's with all the Crash Bandicoot recently, huh? You're probably all wondering that, right? Like, what gives here, man? Why with all the Crash Bandicoot? You know, well, I guess you could say I'm more interested in... Okay, that scared me a little bit. I'm more interested in trying to finish Season 1 of Crash Calamity, you see. So, I'm kinda... That's why I'm always playing, you know, this. And if you're probably watching this in Crash Calamity, well, awesome. But if you're not, then... If you're not, and you're basically just watching this, it being in any old episode, basically, that's fine, too. Oh, lovely. Because that doesn't spell disaster. That doesn't spell disaster, anyway. And everybody knows here on my channel that I'm no completionist. And I'd also like to point out that there is nothing wrong with not being a completionist. People like me, you know, that aren't completionists, should not be told that they should complete things when they don't want to or they know they can't. Like right now. This is obviously those things. Okay. This is way too many failures to be in one area. There we go. At least cut to this part, okay? That's fine. Why do I feel like I've been here before? Well, it's probably because I have been here before. Okay. Don't bounce on those. Got it. Alright, so how do I go about dodging him? Anyways, yeah, I'm more like intoned of finishing Crash Calamity Season 1 so I can move on to Season 2. And I'm gonna say, Season 2, there's more Crash, so no big surprise, you know? But I will like to say this, I will be taking a break from Crash Bandicoot for a while, because there is just a lot of, you know, Crash Bandicoot going on, you know. No. Okay. I'm detecting a pattern here. God fucking damn it. Damn. This is pushing every single one of my buttons right now. Well, can't be harder than Cuphead, that's for sure. Oh god. Don't go soak your fat head. I watch way too much YouTube. Oh well. We're back to this again. Oh yeah, you know what? Future me, just cut this whole thing out, alright? I'd like to point out that Crash Calamity does tend to go on for a long time, and that's okay. Because Crash Calamity is intended to be long. That's my intentions of Crash Calamity. It's supposed to be, like, a long video. Whether it be an hour long, 4 hours long, 5 hours long, it can be as long as it wants. Okay, so that's not a platform. Oh. I can trust it. Okay. I'm a fucking idiot. Alright. Of course. So those things are basically just indestructible and I can't touch them. Okay. So how the hell am I supposed to get over him then? No, that's impossible. Gonna take a while. Okay, fuck. I mean, I would like to point out here, if there are any Crash Bandicoot fans that are watching me play this, I'd like to point out that this is my first time playing any aspect of the first three games. So, if you watch me all the way up to, you know, the third game, yeah, I'm gonna suck. Like I do now. Do I really want to? Whatever. My brain's telling me to go do it, so you know how my brain is. Always wanting me to do something I don't really feel like I want to do. I think we all figured that out with Wrath of Cortex, by the way. Now I'm going to ignore it. Because I'm done. Fuck, 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 fuck. Ah, checkpoint. Much better. Alright. I'm at least doing a little better each time. I needed him for that, didn't I? Shit. Oh, well. I'm scared about that. I'm scared of that. It falls too fast. Oh, shit! No, no, don't touch me. No touching. No touching in the hallways, you piece of shit. Uh-huh, yeah, I saw that coming. I need some milk. I'm not gonna call it that, actually. Because I'm not catty. And I burned myself. Okay, lovely. Because I've had my little moment where I did it again. Oh well. It's a preemptive attack, really. I can't help it. me scared. Oh shit, man! Fuck. No, not again! My brain is telling me, do it! Even though I probably shouldn't, because I'm pretty sure the Tana one was supposed to be the one... You know what, forget it. Just do it. Now I'm saying screw it. Just do it! Now I'm saying screw it. I can't see that far down. It scares me. It's over here. Oh. How? I love collecting Wampa fruit, man. Oh, boo-hoo, I don't give a shit. I won. Oh, wow. Well, due to the fact that in the beginning there's going to be lots of cuts that future me has done, right, future me? Okay, good. Okay, cortex power. What the fuck is that? Let's find out! Unlock new paths by entering a blue chip. Yeah, I know. Okay, look. That's for freaking. People, okay. Yeah. Okay, I saw that. Wow. I see London, I see France, I see my ace. I see London, I see France, I see my famous underpants. Famous underpants? What? Oh, you piece of shit. Alright. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. I don't care. Okay, so I probably picked the more difficult way, didn't I? Well, at least this way has a freaking checkpoint! So, why did the dying animation play when I was. Whatever. No, this way. Nice try, you can't fool me. You can't fool me twice, come on. Oh shit! Oh, lovely. I don't get to hit him. I see my ass. I'm still going this way. I want to see what that's all about. Seriously. Oh, does the door not open? Oh, come on. Fuck you. Fine. I'll go the other way. Piece of shit. Mine. mine. Checkpoint. Back off with you. Sizzling pancakes, man. It's okay. If I don't get hit by electricity, I don't get hit by the freaking fire pipe. Or lava. Oh, okay. Fucked that up. Oh, well. Curse my instincts. I don't care. Piece of shit. I'm out. How? What the fuck happened, man? How? What the fuck? Doesn't really look like I'm getting anywhere. The generator room. But where's the computer room? Yeah, that's all fine and dandy. We found the generator room, but where's the computer room? We need to find the computer room. We already found the generator room. We need to find the computer room. Man, okay? Oh, that's lovely. I didn't see that. It's so fucking... I'm sorry to say that. I don't mean it. I'm sorry. Oh, 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 oh! I'm scared. Does that come back? Thank you. I'm scared. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. I don't know where to freaking go. Okay, this way. More fruit? Yes. Fruit?
Yes.
Oh, shit! You didn't tell me that was gonna break. You sitting there all smug. Yeah, I know you know that. Have I ever told you you have beautiful eyes? No, really, you do. You should look in the mirror. They're very beautiful. I mean it. Very, very, very beautiful. Hello, everybody. I'm glad to see you back. You know, I suck at this game. I always have, and probably always will, actually. You know, I'll never get better at this game. And you know why? Just because I suck. It's just... That's the reason. See? That's the reason why I suck. Oh my fucking god. Future me, edit this out. I'm about to have a world-class hissy fit. Because I'm finally rid of that part. But I'm back! Okay, yeah, you can edit that part out again. Because now I'm gonna have a hissy fit. And maybe not a world-class hissy fit now, but it's still a hissy fit nonetheless. Okay. I'm gonna have a world-class hissy fit. If I die. Okay, I just want everybody to know this. Okay? Even you guys back at home, or at school, or whatever you're watching this on. I'm just gonna let you know that, okay? If I die, I'm gonna have a world-class hissy fit. Yeah, I know. See that? Pathetic, right? Ugh. Thank God. Ow, my fucking head, Jesus. Where am I? I'm going to do one more level. If I succeed, then I'll do another. If I succeed with somewhat ease, I will continue. Okay? If I do not, I'm gonna call it a video. I mean it. I am literally in no mood. And I don't want to hear. And I know it's probably just pointers. But I just don't feel like hearing. You know, oh, you're doing this wrong. Oh, you're doing this. You know. And, you know, I understand it's helpful criticism. But it's... Yeah, see, I'm just an idiot that plays Crash Bandicoot, okay? I'm no completionist. I'll never be a completionist. Because I don't want to put myself through the hell of actually completing it. Gotta say, I like the music in this one, though. Hell yeah. Mine. I'm not going to say anything. The minute I say that is when I fuck up. Okay. Alright. I'm just going to say this again. I'm not going to say anything because I don't want to screw it up. Like I did before. I'm just going to keep on moving with this. Because it seems to be working. Seems to be. I'm not counting my chickens before they hatch. I know I'm gonna die somewhere. I don't know where, but I know I'm gonna die. Because if there's anything I know about any Crash Bandicoot levels, is that I suck at the game, period. And if I can't beat the first one, well then what chance do I have in the second one or third one? Okay, yeah, well... That was more of a strategy, you know. And I know what you're probably saying. Oh, yeah, sure. Yeah, well, it really is a strategy thing. Like, I just kind of like, have this thing where I just stand still when it comes to strategy, you know, like, huh. Okay, so going through this. Okay. I'm getting less happy. Okay. Probably because of all the excessive failures that I've been having recently, but... Okay, now here's you. You're gonna have those damn bouncing ones. Okay, so... Gotta say, it's my favorite music so far, though, from this game. Alright, bouncing. Shit. Fuck. Okay. Alright, finally got to it. Oh, lovely, I gotta dodge more barrels. Oh, the worst enemy ones, of course. And they're all bouncing, lovely. Okay. Saw that coming. All right. There. I don't even care. Well, I hope you enjoyed. I really do. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you didn't, oh well, whatever. At this point, I just damn failures. Anyways, leave a like down below if you did enjoy. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And if you are subscribed to the channel, or you just did, make sure to ring the bell so you can keep up to date to every single video and live stream that I do for my channel. I have my Discord and my Twitch down in the description, so you can keep an eye out for my Twitch exclusives and my, you know, my Discord you can join today. It's the Glitchling Army, where you can talk to all your fellow Glitchlings, and even the leader himself, me, Odd Boy Glitch, or the voice leader, JuniorNacho24, or whoever. It really doesn't matter who you want to talk to. You know? Or if you don't want to talk to you just want to join something, that's fine too. Okay. So, anyways, if you already know what I say at the end of every video, I suggest you say it with me now. And if you are in study hall, please say it quietly. I don't want to get you in trouble. Okay? Just remember, though. Okay? I don't want just you. But I want everybody to stay glitchy, everyone.
It's you, it's me, it's them,
it's everyone. They trick our minds to get what they want. We're so sick of being used. We'll be no product for you.
For me, for them,
for anyone. Tricks my friends, get what they want, 'cause I'm so sick.